But Japan's 484-page white paper approved by that country's cabinet devotes more words to China than any other regional powers, stressing that Beijing's military buildup is an increasingly severe. Now, on North Korea, it says the regime, which conducted its fourth nuclear test in January and sent a satellite into orbit the following month, might be able to produce a nuclear weapon small enough to launch on a long-range missile.